man. We are here at the pond because we are going to get some fishing, some tilapia. Just adjust my camera here. Nice. Kuya, ano si mong kuano ay sigpaw ay? May gure na. Kaya mo naog ka pa?
Ano ano? Iba ko ha. Lawa mo ko ni.
Papa will go down. Lawa na eh. Mga paara. Ay, dire lang ka pa. Mamakuha to ni mong baki. Dako kayo? Agrabe mi imo di po dahing huton. We will get some fish here, Daile.
What?
We will get fish. Oh, wow. Yummy. Kajitra.
What are you doing?
We'll get fish. Here, guys. Hawa, ke. Bisa. Ito, sorry. Tisa. Hold on.
Ve. Ay, dah nak nak ni oi. Turun ni. Oh. Asam busulut ane.
Oh, the little ones, honey.
Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah? No, I don't
want
to leave
it.
Well, you guys will leave some.
And soon it will die here. We'll have frog. Sit down, not pay frog yet, pa.
You know
what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about?
You know what
aning baki o? Gamay man?
We will put this one in the fish pond. So many. Sobra na sa 20 ba? We will go put there.
Where?
There.
Oh, in the pond?
Yeah. So we will go to the fish pond again. Because we still have water there. Na pa man kay uwan pa? Ha? I hope it won't really dry here because we're gonna lose our tilapia below. I know that the weather here is very dry and hot. Many dead leaves. So Papa will go down there now. I'm going to follow him. Let's go, guys. And the dogs. Just like that, very quick. Papa made that fish net right here. Tire. Hala, gamay namang tubig. Hala, gamay naman. Ay, nakita na gud ang kuan oh. Yeah, pon. Oh, if you water guys, dali ara ni evaporate. Yeah, pon mo pa? Ha? Iha pon? Oh. So Papa will put the fish now. Ay, ipadul pa. Humol ba? Pila. Oh, this big one. Ang bakit pa? Idaghan man. Murag 50 guru no, sobra. Trenta kapin? Papa sale is 30 plus. Dali ara man ni gamit ang tubig. See guys, very quick. The water evaporate. Kung isa kasi man ana din ni Awana, mahubas dyan. Dito lagi ani nag-uwan, dadtong kuan. 19. Oh, 18. 18 sa gabi eh. 18, ang sa paman ron. Ito kasi mana. Remember guys, before my birthday, we have a huge rain here. That is why we've got a lot of water here. And now it is. That was June 19. Ano, masilag sa harap. So it is already a week ago. No rain. So look at the water here. Let's go down. Uh-oh. I remember my video last week. The water went up. There is a mark there, guys. Look at the mark. The white one. That's where the water is. See, after a week, it seems like a foot decrease. Oh gosh. Anyway, Papa said it might they might have a rain more. Just look at the sky here, guys. It's a little bit hazy. In fact, early last night, we have a shower. Because when I get up this morning, I look at the big bucket. There is a water there, but not half a bucket. But it don't really help a shower rain. It really needs a heavy rain. So I need to get the stick. Why is here? Okay. So hoping that we will have another huge rain just like that. A rain that we experienced last week. See? And we have a water here. Hoping there will be another a strong rain like that. So it will double up the amount here, or the amount of water. Let's go. This is a lovely and that's a natural rock, guys. Very big rock. There's rock all over there. So the fish pond guys have fish now. I cannot wait to catch some fish there. Fishing. Someday I miss fishing. Fishing, playing. Let's go! So bye everyone, thanks again for your time. Thank you so much for your comments, guys, and God bless everyone. I'll see you later.